Hello everyone, White Mage Serenia here, welcoming you back to Let's Play Darksiders. Funnily enough, interesting story. After the last episode, after I had already saved it, my game crashed. Yay! Thankfully I was able to save it before it did crash, so I didn't lose any data, but still, I thought that was amusing. So anyway, we guess we need to go find these, we need to go break that curse so we can move on. Yay! Action! What am I now? I'm in a gearbox. Wait, are these... What the heck? Ah, it's the Eye of Sauron! Run! Your Ring of Spears will do you nothing. Oh, defeat 40 enemies within the time limit. Bonus souls are... Oh, okay.
Surely this is no challenge for the likes of you.
What a bonk. Down, crash down in Crash Town. English, do you speak it? Kunai! Kunai with chain. Slash. Whoop. Opa, darkness style. Fat guys. Well, at least it's figuring out. And so in. Well, I guess I did it. All right. Okay, that should give me something. And this heals me.
This hurts.
Actually, no, it looks like it. Ooh, full health. Alright. And that's one down. Several more to go, I guess. Looks like there's a health pickup there, but I'll save that one in case I need it later. While I'm here, I'm gonna go ahead and stop at Voldrim's here and get that air dash move, because I think that could come in handy. Okay. There we go. Now, let me try out that, Oh yeah, that should easily come in handy. Okay. Now, we need... Let's see here. What is that? Okay, just a lantern on the tree, I guess. Splash, splash, splash. Brown. Random car. That I blast with my horn. Honk if you're horny, I guess. Brown. Anyway. Moving on, Dion, peoples of the Nether Realm Studios. Soul, soul, soul. Soul, soul. Soul, soul, I. Okay, what kind of challenge do we have this time? Gotta break through Odin's ultimate again. Is it another speed brawl? No, it's an area brawl. Aerial brawl. Man. Okay, I can easily do that. I should say easily, but should be able to. Yeah. No! Let's see. Can I bring up that help text again? No. Alright. There we go. Oh, okay. That's not too bad then. There's two down. Well, baseball swing that one. Wait, wait. There we go. Now, before I destroy that thing.
I always knew you had it in you.
What's these things over here? I don't know, it doesn't seem like... Oh wait, these are probably the souls that I've already destroyed. It'll probably light up the more I do. It'll let me know which one I'm on or something like that. You will tell me. Alright. Yeah, I don't think I can get over there. I'm gonna have to go around. Dash. Rain dash. Bow. Alright, I should be able to cut corners. Yay. Action packed slam dance. Do 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 do. Sorry, it says lamb dance, and it was making me think of that for some reason. Anywho. What do we got this time? Smaller or weak enemies can be instantly killed at any time. Large creatures must be stunned before they can be slain. Use B to instantly kill a small creature. Kill 30 enemies using only War's instant kill attacks within the timeline, or time limit. Okay, I gotcha. Kai!
Yeah, Combat Brawl 07.
Kill enough enemies as it is already with the thingy, the auto with the instant deaths.
Wham!
I get careless when I've got full health, don't I? It's like in Legend of Zelda. I don't think so. That was cool. Ah. I kill you, and I get my health back. Oh, ow. Would you stop hitting me? Jeez. Ow. This one might be a little tough. Ah! Yeah. Oh, crap. Ah! No, don't go into him like that. Nah. Oh crap, that's just what I needed. A second one of those big dudes. Crap. No! Oh, what the hell? That kinda sucked. Kinda sucked a lot, actually. I was so close! Those big dudes really screwed with me. I smash your face in. I cleave you in twain. Really don't like those big things. Ow, and that would be why. I guess I should focus them on them. Fun though.
I always knew you had it in you.
Okay. There you go. Thank you. Three down, one to go by the look of it. Hey, this one's a cop car. Alright, let's see what the final challenge is gonna be. Kill 50 enemies before war's infected health depletes. Oh, crap. So I gotta fight while my health is slowly draining. Is that it? Ugh. But it looks like they're smaller, you know, small fry, so... Ah, and there's health chests out throughout the thing. Okay. Oh no. Only need to kill 14 more enemies. Getting there. Had a feeling though it wouldn't be this easy. Yep, I had a feeling one of those big guys would end up showing up. I hope to do this without one of these, but these big guys hit you, they friggin' hurt. That's what I'm talking about. Can't see much. You're gone. You're gone too. Warp's reflexive instincts have been awoken, allowing him to counter-attack physical and projectile threats. Hit RB just before the moment of impact.
Excellent.
I don't remember that. Probably not. Doubtful that I'll use that aspect much. You know. But I'll certainly get it to go. Okay.
This must be the last of them. Let's get out of here.
Sure thing. Guess now we gotta move to our, wait. Was that an enemy or... Okay, that was the Watcher. Alright. Wish I could dash more often. Or dash farther distances, because sometimes I don't even know, like, if these dashes do anything for speed. Let's match that in a second. Alright. Wow. That's the way. This card's taking a beating and keeps on ticking. And yet, I can slam it against the wall and that'll... That breaks it, I guess. Yay. Hi there.
Ancestors praise you.
Is that all you're gonna tell me? That's it, that's it? Are you gonna tell me? Ooh. Weapon enhancements. Weapon enhancements must be slotted to a weapon within the Weapon Forge area of Weapon War's inventory. Alright. I didn't even know I could do that. I would like to try that, please. Let's see, what does Ravager do again? Guarantees souls for destroying him. Ooh! That'll help out a lot. Okay then! Oh, that was awesome. There we go. Alright. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and stop here, guys, because I don't really know how long I've been recording for, and that felt like it took a while, so I'm going to go ahead and stop here, guys. So until the next time, thank you so much for watching this episode of Let's Play Darksiders. In the next episode, we'll continue trying to make progress. Till then, guys, thank you so much for watching, and have a nice day.